bothered by the inability of Governor Dapo Abiodun-led government to have audience with them over protracted issues surrounding payment of their gratuities. Local government pensioners in the state have staged a peaceful protest in Abeokuta, the state capital. The protesters, who had their protests at the state secretariat, said they decided to embark on the action to draw government attention to their plight. One of the protesters, Teresa Fatokun, said their members were dying silently and are eager to meet with the governor, stating that there are still issues to resolve, including increase in monthly pension. Reacting to this, the Ogun State government said it will ensure a comfortable post-retirement life for its local government pensioners, irrespective of the challenges they now face. Speaking with the protesting local government pensioners, the state head of service, Dr. Nofi Waiguru, said the present administration was not unmindful of the plight of the senior citizens. He, however, sought for their understanding to enable government offset the backlogs of pensions and gratuities from 2011 for that of local government pensioners.
We are getting some of us and they've died. They have nobody to buy drugs, nobody to care for them. We are hungry. Just imagine 3,000, 5,000 in a month. Can you imagine? We should fear God. We want to, for example, they did not follow the circular that whenever they increase pension workers' salary, 5 years, they should increase pensioners. They should increase pensioners, but they did not.
Able to talk to them, to plead to them, and we have resolved with them that we are going to get a firm date for them to see His Excellency within the next 2 weeks. So hopefully before then, we'll be able to get a confirmed date with Excellency so that we can invite them one-on-one to resolve the matters.